another 4 years because we project he will carry the state of Ohio. By carrying Ohio, he wins re-election. The president of the United States defeats Mitt Romney in this at this time right now. We have made this projection, so the president wins this battle for the White House. They're excited in Chicago. They're excited at Times Square in New York. They're watching all over the world right now. The president of the United States has been reelected right now. Let's listen in to some of the excitement. So you can see the Empire State Building now has turned blue because that is our projection. The President of the United States has won re-election. Let the world know that 11:18 p.m. on the East Coast of the United States, we projected this win, the re-election of Barack Obama. For another 4 years, the president will be the winner. Mitt Romney will lose.